Welcome back to Michaela Plummer. Today is another day of Squishy Week, and today I'm doing the paper squishy paper squishy scammer. Oh my gosh, guys, so love my videos, and somebody just got an order from me. And yeah, so let's do it. The first thing they ordered is a panda bun. So I have this panda bun. Or I have that. Can't find it. This one. But I don't want to give neither of them away. That's my other one. So I'm just going to give her, let's see, the miniature panda bun. So, yep. Uh-oh. Next, they ordered a jumbo album peach. So, let me see what I have in here for her. Oh. This one. She didn't say which one, so that's her fault. Next, what did she order? Okay. So she ordered a jumbo cake. Was actually jumbo, so she'll be really happy for me. She might order for me again. So, also, didn't say which one she wanted, so her fault. Next, she ordered an extra sizing monkey face. So this one's extra sizing. It ain't a monkey face, but she can paint it on there. And then she ordered a regular plain softball. Well, I have this one with my name and number on it. But really, who cares? And the last thing they ordered is a jumbo Hello Kitty donut. So I really don't have that in a paper squishy. But I do have it in... Can't find it either. I have this one, so this is the one she's going to get. Is it on? I think it's on. Hi guys, so I got another package in the mail today. And, oh my gosh. There we go. Another package in the mail today. And it came in this box, so that's odd, but... Okay, so I have some doll clothes in there, and accessories, and paper, like things, like, I don't really know what that is, but maybe my squishies are underneath all the clothes, and these might be extras. Okay, so let's go ahead and dig at the bottom, see if I have my real squishies. So I don't. The only real squishy I have in here is this, okay? So I'm assuming this is my Hello Kitty donut. That is not a Hello Kitty donut. So he's at the Dollar General. A cake bread. That don't even look like a cake. Or bread. It looks like a retarded thing. Who is this? They're number 44, Michaela Cromer. No, I don't even know who that is. It's just for my softball. It ain't even squishy, y'all. So, okay. What is this? Maybe this is an extra because she felt bad because she didn't give me anything that I wanted. So maybe she gave me an extra. This extra slurizing. This is really good. I was so looking forward to this. This is what she gives me, my jumbo iBone peach. It isn't jumbo, okay? I can tell you that right now. And this, it ain't even got a good cotton gel on it. Do y'all see that? Not slow rising. This is supposed to be my panda bun. See how tiny this is? I didn't order the miniature panda bun. I ordered the regular panda bun. And it's got lines on it, like it's actually made out of paper. Like, oh, speaking of white, I want to see something cool. It's finally snowing in Georgia. Finally, and it finally stuck. Sister, I don't know if she's still out there or not, but yeah. Okay, so right now I'm totally ticked. So I ordered one more squishy, but I don't see it in here. So I think this is it. My monkey face, my extra surviving monkey face. So that is ridiculous, and this is not what I ordered. So I am super ticked. This is not what I ordered, okay? I'm just gonna have to paint it on myself. But she did give me a bunch of extras. I don't even have a doll, but okay. Got a bunch of dolly clothes in here. But literally, when I opened the package, this right here, let me show y'all guys. That's what it looked like. So I was like, well, maybe my real squishies are in there. But no, this iBloom peach, that's not my iBloom peach. This is not my cake. Okay? This